Very good morning. I'm with Mr. Ayan Mitra from 2007-2009 batch from Yes Bank. He's VP Cluster Business Leader. And Mr. Mitra, I'm honored to be in your presence over here, sir.
Thank you so much.
What are your expectations out of this alumni meet?
Absolutely. It's always, you know, the day to get connected with all the people of our society. Because once you're out of the society, it's not a BIMM, BITM. MHRD. So our time it was IMM, ICTM and all, but it's always good to be a part of this family and society because the network is growing, because in the organization also we see IIMs and all, so they have their good network and there's a right way to get connected with people, because today also I met some of the seniors whom I lost the touch with them, but it's good to be with again, you know, back, and this is how the network should grow, probably to take the brand where it has to be. Absolutely, when you say it was great, you know, right from last 2 days, you know, I was discussing with the coordinators, because I know the coordinators of course, some of my organization, some of my seniors, some of my juniors. So we are just discussing how the things were going to be, who are coming, is the user is coming or not, Balaji is keeping there or not, because he's not keeping there nowadays. So, you know, it's completely, because I'll be honest, because my wife is also helping the college and she'll be missing because we have a train. She couldn't make it, sorry on how we are, but really, it's, you know, fantastic.
Thank you, sir. And Bala sir, Mr. Ayan Mitra sir is sending his regards to you.
Thank you, sir.